Okay, well, we're here at the ice zone in Boardman, Ohio. We're going to watch a Canfield hockey game, so we'll see how this goes, and I'll let you know the final score, and I'll record some of the game here for you. So I'll be piecing this together and putting up a little synopsis of the game, I hope, and hope you enjoy. So far, it is Cleveland Heights 1, Canfield nothing. With about 9:09 left to go in the first period. Racing about to be called. Or not, waved off, I guess. Nice stop. .215 left to go in the first. It's Cleveland Heights 2, Canfield nothing. Face off in the Canfield zone. Yeah, I mean, I think so. Yeah, just scored again. Middle, bottom of the, well, beginning of the second. So now it's 3-0. Not insurmountable, though. We just gotta get something together. Canfield's down 4-0 in second, about 4:48 to go. We are on a power play though, so hopefully something happens here. Things left to go. Cleveland Heights 7, Canfield 3. So I'll watch it with the. Well, this will be the rest of it here. Decent effort. Way to go, guys.